Hello, friends. One of the things we've learned from our surveys and hundreds of conversations with friends who call SMC home is that being in the church building means something different for everyone. For some of you, the online worship service is meaningful and you've enjoyed this season that you can worship closer with your family in the comfort of your home. And there's something nice about being able to pause the sermon to go refill that coffee. But there are a lot of you that we have heard from that have used these words to describe the experience. It is just not the same. Some of you have shared with us internet and technology challenges, the sense of disconnectedness, and there are a lot of you who live alone and don't have family or friends close by to replace that sense of gathering that you're so accustomed to. And then finally, for a lot of followers of Jesus, being in the church building means you are in sacred space. Your sense of connectedness to God and others is strengthened by being in this building. We understand that, and we don't discount the power of sacred space to gather in. So starting August 30th, we will host our first on-campus gathering, what we're calling watch parties, at the 9 and 11 a.m. They are pre-recorded and will be enjoyed from our large screens. Now, the reason we're watching it pre-recorded and from the screens is that we know that over half of you will still be watching from home, and pre-recording helps us in providing a great online experience for those who can't come to campus yet. Now, for those wondering how we're going to do this safely, we will be requiring masks to be worn at any time you are in the church building. We will also have seats marked off for social distancing, and the entire experience will be touch-free. Now, if you would like to join us on campus, simply register on our website each week for the upcoming Sunday. We will only have 195 spots available each service, and it will be done first come, first serve. Now, when you do arrive on campus, we're asking everyone to park on the Willow Oak side of the facility, as the St. Mark's Church Road parking lot will be blocked off. You can then enter in through our brand new lobby entrance. Now, our prayer is that even though it is still not the same, you still experience the same Spirit of God and the same sense of gathering together with others. We are the church, and with God's empowerment and guidance, we will always find ways to gather and serve and pray for one another. Whether that's online or in person, Jesus is the same today, yesterday, and forever. So whether you're gathering online or on campus, we can't wait to worship with you on August the 30th.